from a good heart. God's word will transform our heart and the words that come from it. Let's read from Matthew chapter 12, verses 33 through 35. Either make the tree good and its fruit good, or else make the tree bad and its fruit bad. For a tree is known by its fruit. Brood of vipers, how can you, being evil, speak good things? For out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. A good man out of the good treasure of his heart brings forth good things, and an evil man out of the evil treasure brings forth evil things. We've been talking about confessing faith and confessing in line with God's word. But how can we speak in line with God's word unless our heart is full of God's word? So we need a good heart. We need our hearts transformed. And the only thing that can transform our hearts is God's word. Hebrews chapter 4 tells us that God's word has the capacity to examine us through and through and discover what is of God and what is not of God. So we need to allow God's word to work in our hearts, and that's one way in which we can align our heart, the deposit of our heart, in line with God's word. God's word also has the capacity to strengthen our hearts and build faith. Faith comes by hearing God's word, and therefore we must have a deposit of God's word which will transform our hearts, and you know, through that good heart we can bring forth good words in line with God's word. Let's also look at another scripture, Psalm 19 and verse 14. It says, "Let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord, my strength and my redeemer." Many a time as believers we focus on what we are doing. We focus on the action more, and we try to correct the action. And therefore, let us be careful that every thought we think is pleasing to the Lord. Every thought we think agrees with God's word. And when we maintain our hearts in that manner, when we maintain the thoughts of our hearts in line with integrity, in line with humility, in line with the teaching of God's word, in line with purity, in line with all that God teaches us, we will be able to bring out of it at any given time, sometimes even without preparation, the things that are pleasing unto the Lord. So may we be careful about our heart. May we be careful about keeping it good, or keeping it in line with God's word. Let's pray together. Father God, we pray that, Lord, your word will do a good work in us. Father, we ask that your word will take root in our hearts, O God. And Father, Lord, as you sow your word, that, Lord, each one of us, Father God, will have that good heart, Lord, where the plant will bring forth, Lord Jesus, fruit 100-fold and even more, God. Lord Jesus, we commit our hearts to you. We surrender our hearts to you. And Lord, we ask, O God, that in all that we think, Father, we will be conscious of you. We will be conscious of what pleases you, so that, God, our emotions, God, our actions and our deeds will flow in line, God, with the thoughts of our hearts. And God, even the confession of our mouth will be in line with the thoughts of our hearts. We give you, Lord, all the glory. We give you the honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.